नमस्कार। बेली फैट कैन बी अ वेरी बिग चैलेंज। वी हैव टू अडॉप्ट अ हेल्दियर लाइफस्टाइल, अदरवाइज इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू गेट रिड ऑफ दिस फैट। एक्सरसाइज एंड बैलेंस्ड डाइट इज द की थिंग टू लूज बेली फैट। बट इन एडिशन टू दैट, देर आर ऑल्सो सम नेचुरल रेमेडीज अवेलेबल विच कैन एक्सिलरेट द रिडक्शन ऑफ बेली फैट। Today, I am going to give you a recipe for one such remedy. It is a belly fat melting spice mixed with lemon. To make this, you will need 1 tablespoon ground cinnamon, 1 teaspoon ground turmeric, 1/2 teaspoon ground ginger, 1/4 teaspoon ground cardamom. This is optional. 1 teaspoon lemon zest. You can use dried or fresh one. Let's see how to make this. In a small bowl, combine ground cinnamon, ginger, ground cardamom, turmeric. Add the lemon zest to the spice mixed and stir well. And then keep this mix with airtight container for storage. Now let's see how to use this. Add 2 spoons of spice mix with 50 ml of water. Stir nicely to ensure that spices are evenly mixed well, and you can have this after lunch or dinner. Adjust the quantity of spice mix based on your taste preferences. Cinnamon can reduce craving for sugary food and prevent excess glucose, which otherwise would be stored as fat, particularly in your abdominal area. Now, curcumin, the active compound in turmeric, can help reducing inflammation in the body. Chronic inflammation sometimes can link to weight gain. By reducing inflammation, turmeric helps to prevent the fat accumulation. Ginger has thermogenic property, meaning that it can improve body's core temperature and metabolism. This leads to more calories being burned. Ginger also reduces bloating and gastrointestinal discomfort, which can make your stomach flatter in appearance. Cardamom also has the same effect. Lemon zest is rich in vitamin C. The vitamin supports the production of carnitine, which is the compound that helps your body to convert fat into energy. So this is how lemon zest helps. Apart from these recipes, I would also give you some tips to reduce belly fat. Always pay attention to your body's hunger and fullness. These are your body's language. So avoid distraction while eating, watching TV or on your mobile. Don't do that. This can prevent overeating. Eat plenty of fiber-rich foods such as fruits, vegetables, whole grain and legumes into your daily diet. Fiber helps you to feel full for a longer period and supports healthy digestion. Processed foods can cause weight gain. Whenever possible, always choose home-cooked meal. Practice stress-reducing techniques such as meditation, yoga, deep breathing, exercises, or spending time in nature. Poor sleep habit disrupts hormonal level that regulates appetite and can lead to cravings and weight gain. So always try to get a good undisrupted sleep. By doing all these things, you can be a proactive in reducing belly fat and achieving your weight loss goals. Remember that consistency and patience are very, very important to make these lifestyle changes. So take care. नमस्कार।